time for the story. You're heading home tonight. You've been partying at the 4Gs. Like some of our people who were here before, and you just party too much. You had one too many 16-ounce Budweisers. In any case, you're heading home 178. If you're driving, you're feeling no pain. Your pedal is pressed to the metal. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, they do. All of a sudden, you think you're the only guy on the highway.
No, he isn't.
You're outsmarting yourself. You are, man. You're outsmarting yourself. You're feeling no pain. You think you're the most clever person on the face of the earth. All of a sudden, Walter, what happens? There's that flashing red light. That flashing red light in your rearview mirror.
I think that means you've been
And all of a sudden, you feel a hot, cold sweat break out on your neck. The hair rises on the top of your head. You know,
with the
shiny pull it right over. Pull it right over. Pull it right over. The man comes up. He's got them shiny boots.
Just like Dick.
He doesn't, yeah, just like me. Mine aren't such shiny. He doesn't have the sunglasses on because it ain't daylight. Doesn't matter. He's got the real gun by his side. Big rubber stick you don't want to do business with. And all of a sudden you realize that not only are you DWI, you're speeding. And
something has expired.
That registration expired 6 months ago. You're in fucking deep shit. You've been ambushed by the... That's right! Right in front of you. I got two DMVI and one expired license.